are going to the Great Santa Cruz Island Lagoon.
All right, we're going to the lagoon. Ayun.
Sige, only in Zamboanga. Bring it on.
We're just less than 4 kilometers from the heart of a highly urbanized city.
So kami naman dito talagang nagsisecure kami kung ano yung nandito sa amin. Talagang hindi namin talagang ginagalaw yan. Kasi dito kami naghahanap ng anak buhay.
We have a lot of threats actually. Isa yun syempre yung mga illegal fishing. Although we were able to minimize them. So kailangan natin ng irregular na bantay na talagang to look into yung situation natin, binabantay yung ating mga resources 24/7.
Unti-unti po kaming nag-educate sa taga dito, sa taga community. And then unti-unti din na naiiwasan na po yung mga basura.
How do we take care of our environment? How are we with our solid waste management? This is where we see yung damage, yung nakikita natin yung basura, yung plastic under sa reef. That's heartbreaking. Well, we have a good vision for Santa Cruz Island. If everyone will help one another and really be conscious yung ating the responsibility that we have, each one of us. Yung Yellow Boat Foundation, no, they are helping us through the Lagoon Tour. Meron pong alternative livelihood program ang na-introduce dito dahil sa donation ng Yellow Boat, and that becomes possible for us to bring guests around, and that has become a source of income para sa ating mga community members. But then PAMU alone, hindi natin kaya yan, no? We need the help of everyone.